The buried wreck of a ship that sank over 160 years ago has been unearthed in Victoria following wild weather. The edges of the Amazon's hardwood hull have routinely surfaced during low tide since it sank in 1863 at Inverloch. But earlier this week, due to ferocious storms, the ocean completely uncovered the starboard side of the ship. One local expert told Yahoo News Australia, "Nobody in our lifetime has seen this much of it."